Welcome back to PinOzBytes, your go-to channel for all your streaming optimization needs. Today, a quick video on adding external storage to a Firestick for recording TV programs with TiviMate. You really can't record on system memory because it is too limited. Since many users run into problems when trying to record on external media, I like to show the way to go. First, you need an OTG cable that allows you to connect a USB device. I use an USB hub because that gives me the opportunity to connect more USB devices. As shown in the image, I've connected a USB flash drive and a Bluetooth adapter for linking with a keyboard. So, I've connected the OTG cable to my Firestick with the USB hub connected. I already plugged in the Bluetooth adapter for the keyboard. Now connect a FAT32 formatted USB drive. The Firestick detects the drive and reports limited access. Press the menu button on your remote for more information. Before we proceed, you need to know that there are two types of storage. First, system memory. With this type, the internal memory is expanded and can be used to install apps. And second, external memory. This type can be used to store movies, music, etc. We are going to record TV programs on it. Select No to leave the drive unchanged. Now start TiviMate and allocate the USB drive as the recording folder. To do so, press Menu and select Recordings. Set the recording folder via the gear icon. Press OK. The folder path is currently empty, let's change that. Press OK to select the folder. Here you see the removable drive Fire TV Media we want to use for recordings. But we can't use it directly to select a folder. So choose System Picker to avoid the error. Now this is why I connected a keyboard. For some reason, the remote control is now very limited. Look carefully and you'll notice a little gray circle here. That is the cursor we are going to move to the hamburger menu on the top left. Press Tab. The cursor moved to the hamburger menu. Press Enter. Here it gets a little tricky, you can't see the cursor move when you select the Fire TV media. Press Tab again and then Enter. Voila! There's the USB drive. Let's create a directory for the recordings. Press the down key, so the first folder is selected. Now press Shift Tab. The three vertical dots in the top right are selected. Press Shift Tab twice, followed by Enter, to create a folder. Name the folder as you like. Press Tab and select OK. The folder is created and selected, but I could not find a way to press the button, use this folder. To achieve that, press backspace. You're in the root directory now. Press down and select the just created folder. Now the button, use this folder is selected. Press enter. Allow TiviMate to access this folder by pressing down, right, and enter. There you have it. The recording folder is set. Press back on your remote twice to return to the TV. Let's see if a recording can be made. Go to the EPG. Select the channel of your choice and long press OK. Select Record. A red dot indicates a recording is in progress. Go to Recordings to double check if all went well. Great, it works! Remember that most providers allow only one connection per account. So you can't watch a TV program, movie, or TV show when a recording is in progress. It will cause buffering or even stops the recording. That's it for today. I hope this video gets you on the road, and if you liked it, a thumbs up is really appreciated. Till the next one.